So hello everyone. So this video I'm going to show you how to solve the error limit reached you are unable to follow more people at this time. So this error occurs in Twitter. So there are actually two main reasons that cause this error. Okay, the first reason is that if you follow multiple number of people within a very short range of time, okay, if you just keep on giving follow requests to people within a particular amount of time, Twitter detects some suspicious activity from your account and it literally bans you or doesn't allow you to follow other people for an amount of time. So okay, so how to solve this error? I think this error can be solved by just doing nothing from your account for 1 hour, just keeping your account aside for 1 hour without any activity, and then your account becomes normal and then you can easily follow others. So okay, so this is the first category. I think sometimes proxy may even work, I don't know, but this is a first type of error. So another one is having if you are having 5000 following, okay, 5000 following and very less amount of followers. So this is the second category why this error occurs, and I'm going to show you how to solve the second category of errors. So this is my account. So currently I have about 5000 following and only 1400 followers. So for me, the reason why I get that error is that it's not I have followed many number of people within a time that and but I have 5000 following, okay, that's the reason. So this actually is mentioned in the Twitter documentation. So let me show you the Twitter documentation for you. So this is the Twitter documentation. As you can see here, if you have too many accounts, quickly train number. So this is the first condition, first reason why that error occurred. And the second reason is that 5000, okay, here it is. So okay, so here it's clearly mentioned that every Twitter account can follow up to 5000 accounts. Once you have reached that number, you need to wait so that the followers has to increase. So see, and it also calculates a unique ratio. Okay, so this is another reason. So this is many accounts get this error because of this 5000 following error. So what you need to do is basically to solve this is you can't do just wait for some days and months until you get your follower ratio is increases, because that sometimes it is impossible. You can also tweet more to increase your followers, but it takes large amount of time. And if you want to work some immediately, what you need to do is you need to just basically unfollow at least about thousand of them, and then your account becomes normal, because it basically becomes 4000 and Twitter is easily going to calculate that ratio. So in the second case, you are basically going to just unfollow many of your following, and then you can just follow as you again, like till 5000. Okay, and another way is just improve your ratio, follower is to following ratio. So these are the basically the two ways that you can solve this error, and that's it. Thanks for watching, and also I have done many other programming tutorials in my channel. Kindly check my videos on playlist, and thanks for watching.